What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Civilization Beyond Earth. In the last part, we mostly dealt with our health problems, and they've mostly been fixed. We gained about 12 health from that one video, and currently, in Central, they're producing a gene garden, which will also help, and that's pretty great. And that's all I have to say. Took out America, and that's good, and we're about to get solar collectors, which will earn us a buttload of money. So it's going to be great. I've been looking forward to this moment for a while now. I didn't exactly prioritize this research, but it will pay off, I think. No. Nuh-uh. Extra food from plantations. We got a little bit of harmony. After that, we are probably going to try and work towards one of the victories in this game. Oh, we already reached 3 harmony. I'm not entirely sure how that worked, but we now take less damage from miasma, which is extremely welcome, I have to say. Alright, so we can... Oh my god, alright. Our new command center is ready to begin operations, and we can choose to get extra city strength or an extra covert agent. Yeah, I think I'll go with that one. I really do think so. Go over there, Q-Yen. For a quest, we're supposed to steal science there, so we might try that. And let's see, surrogacy. Aegis, look at that. Light mechanized walker with a variety of mounted weapons. I mean, it sounds pretty cool, I have to give it that, but let's see, I do think that we should try to grab industrial ecology, so I'll do exactly that. We're gonna get to probably 9 purity and extra production from farms, and mostly what we want to do is try to get to, as close as we can to 13 purity, just so we can grab the, okay, not disturb as much as I'm saddened, blah blah blah, you're so, okay. China is talking shit right now. And honestly, I don't really care. Oh god, there's 5 already. What is he even doing? He's at like 1 of each affinity. I have no clue what this guy's doing. They have 5 supremacy, they have 4 purity. I have 8, obviously, so I have the strongest units. There's no debating that at all. Alright, grab a paddock over there. Yes, solar collector. How much is a solar collector if I just buy one, though? 340. Damn. Alright, well, I guess I might as well just make some then. Save myself the money. And my god, actually, I will purchase one. Because I'm making the meme twerk, and I really do not have time to start making solar collectors in the meantime. And then I'll just launch it somewhere over here and get a buttload of extra money. Which is going to be so awesome. Oh, why is there a gunboat over here? With 0 upgrades, I might add. That's gotta be a little embarrassing for them. Anyway. Alright, so we can... Does green just mean you can launch, or... Damn it. Alright, I think the best... Like, I would've loved to just launch it right over the city, but that's not gonna work. So we're gonna have to work around that, and probably put it... Let's see... We're gonna have to determine... See, we're working a lot of tiles up there. Also, bunch over here. Yeah, so we might be able to just grab 5 of these tiles over here. If we go like this. Or... Oh, this is tricky. We got 4 tiles like this. Got 4 like that. We got 2 like that. Alright, so we... Go either with this, or we go with that. I'm in favor of this. Let's go with that. Boom. Solar collector is now in the air. Awesome. Okay, so let's get the heck out of here. How about that? I do not like what's happening. Alright, so what are you doing again? Dude, go over there. Grab that expedition. Let's see. Solar collector on the way. Alright, so see, we're now getting 1 extra energy from all these tiles. Which I guess currently is only giving us 4, but if we were able to launch it right over the city, that would give you extra energy for every single tile, which means that's actually pretty good. It's just that right now we don't really have a lot of choice because of the laser comm satellite that we're using to talk to Earth. Also, that's giving us 15% science, so that's probably more valuable than the energy anyway. Alright, let's get the heck out of here. This place is crawling with aliens. Alright, go, go. Oh my god, look at that. Alright, they're probably gonna be pretty pissed when I steal the satellite, but I honestly do not care. Establish a network. We can already steal other stuff, but for a quest, we're actually supposed to establish a network, and I believe it's a purity quest. At least I think so. Oh, they're still fighting over here. Okay, this looks like purity to me, although like, maybe it's something else. I really don't know. Alright, so we're supposed to perform a covert operation of intrigue 4 or higher, which is actually pretty tough. Establish an network, and then steal science from Q Yen. And if we do that, we get some reward. Honestly, I don't know what it is. But, I mean, I'd like to grab it. Let's see. What tiles are we working here again? We're not even working that many tiles around this city, actually. I mean, we're working some here and there, but a lot of them are pretty crap. They're all... Oh, man, this is actually pretty annoying. Alright, just grab that. Launch the solar collector. I'm just gonna launch it right over the city. Yeah, I'm just gonna launch it right over the city. What is that? Is that what a mine looks like? It looks weird. Maybe it's because I zoomed in so far. I don't know. Alright, solar collector, Neil Jet, blah, blah, blah. How many trait routes you got? 3. Alright, let's grab another collector. Whatever. Alright, go over there. Get that expedition before they grow too much. And it looks like we've mapped most of this continent, and a lot of it is absolutely crawling with aliens, so we will probably just stay away from that mess, because it's terrible. Dorado. I think these guys might be fighting each other still. They are, actually. Oh, they have a colonist set up over there. See, I'm pretty sure we could easily swoop in and absolutely destroy Brazil and win a domination victory by killing everyone. But that's not exactly what I want, so I won't. Alright, let's see what we can grab. Sirik and Uzbek are pretty okay in terms of science. Yeah, do that. Cooperation agreement with Freeland has run its course. Oh god. Come on, man. Now my explorer is gonna be stuck again. Wait, I have 3 of them over here? I didn't even realize that. Alright, you know what? Just explore. Just figure out what this world is all about. Because I don't have the patience anymore. I honestly do not. Solar collector, a command center, the gene garden. That should be very helpful. What are you talking about? Why are you mean to me, man? Yes, we share purity, so we're obviously going to be great friends, buddy. Alright, so... Steel energy, I guess? There's not a lot of intrigue, and my spy's only a recruit, so they're not going to be able to do a lot right now. Actually, I think he just arrived, so we should establish a network before we do anything else. We're at -3 health, which is acceptable... If you ask me. Alright, here we go. This is it. You're gonna trade with... Wait, no previous trade route? That certainly seems odd. Alright, trade with them. Get some of that going. Launch complex. Observatory? That's actually... Yeah, okay, I'll go with that. That seems acceptable. And then... They're making a network. Meme twerk, the gene garden, and a solar collector. That new solar collector, I'll probably launch it over Thabo because they're working a lot of tiles around their actual city, I think. Yeah, they definitely are. So they would benefit greatly from a solar collector. Greatly meaning 5 energy per turn, but still, I mean, that's a nice bonus. Yeah, I'd love to be friends, man. Finally, you ask me. Alright, so all we really have to worry about right now is China. They do have some armies here and there, but they're all pretty low level. And then, you know, as soon as I get to like 9 and 10 purity and all that, I'll just get stronger units, so I really don't, whatever, you know, I don't care. Yeah, launch it over Thabo. Oh god, I think I just earned 12 energy per turn out of that. I like it. I like it. Alright, mass digester. How much tundra do we actually have over here, though? Because you get energy from tundras, but we don't... I don't think we have a lot of them. Maybe even one or something, but it's not worth it, I think. Get another solar collector. I'll start launching them over, like, every city I own. Alright, make that. Get that silica, actually. Why not? Grab some of that cool stuff, man. Observatory. I think I'll just leave Central as a puppet. I do believe they don't really have a lot of impressive buildings or anything like that, and they're probably better off as a puppet. I mean, they're probably contributing... Alright, yeah. They're probably contributing a bunch of stuff like science, energy, and things like that, but they're not costing me that much, which is better. Oh god, look at that. Brazil's trying to kill... Oh, he already took Sarik. And he's... Oh god, he's destroying the Slavic Federation. It looks like we're going the same way here. Alright, quest updated. Perform dossier delivered operation in Krabrost. Look at that. Deliver secret documents. Yeah, do that, man. I want to figure out what that is. I've never seen that before. And it certainly sounds pretty interesting. So let's mess around with that for a bit. Also, desperately hoping nobody's making the meme twerk. Because if they are, they're probably going to steal it from me. I've been taking a very long time making it. And China actually gets a bonus towards making wonders like that. Oh god, he took that. Slavic Federation is... They're screwed. They're going to be gone soon. Alright, so we finished a gene garden, I think, over here. Alright, grab a laboratory. I'll get a mine on the silica going. Trait vessel, trait with... them. 1411. I mean, that's pretty good. Lots of science in there. Alright, trait convoy, trait with... I don't see a previous trait route thing again. It's like they disappear every now and then, or I'm just blind. I don't really know which one it is. Or maybe it's because that city was taken. That could be it. I was training with Slavic Federation. Their city was taken, so the game doesn't really register it anymore as a previous route. I suppose that could be it. Alright, well, they're putting up some good resistance here in Krabrost, but... Oh, I think they're taking... Oh, Uzbek is being raised. I didn't even know that was still in the game. So I guess I could burn Central if I wanted. Oh man. He's just fighting with all these really, really injured units. Oh, here we go. He's got battle suits as well. Yeah, he's doing pretty good. He could actually form a problem for me. I mean, so far he's not really anything like that. Alright, let's launch it over Central. Boom, got some more money. So that is a good Thabo. Technet Hub. We can get some of those if we get attacked by someone, but right now it's not exactly a necessity. Let's grab one more. Let's see what we got here. We got that. Alright, let's grab some Sentinels. They're very powerful. We got nothing else to make. And I do see now that some other civs could prove to be a problem. 14 science per turn from that one trade route. Yes, please. I will take it. Thabo. All right, they're full of trade routes. So are they. They can probably get one more. Yes, they can. So let's get another vessel over here. We're drowning in money by this point. I might as well just buy stuff like a network, maybe. Yeah, screw it. I'll buy a network. Can do whatever I want. Alright, so in about 5 turns, we should get at least a 9 purity, but I might get some extra stuff from it and some experience or whatever, and then I get even higher. You know, I'm pretty sure Brazil will be going for the same victory I am. So that's going to be an issue for sure. I have to make sure that he's distracted or something. Man, he's got battle suits. I cannot believe that. Alright, he's got more points than I do, too. Alright, so he's still we established a network. We got some money. A bunch of guys were promoted. It's all looking great. All right, so Tiangong. Steal science? Yeah, why not? All right, steal some energy. After that, the intrigue should be higher, and they should be able to steal science for me, which should also complete that quest. All right, so wait. We could trade with Ayan, although that's not a lot of food they would get from it, but a lot of production. Trade with Thabo, let's do that. They would gain a lot of production and food from it, and so would Janali. I mean, I know we're giving up on like 7 or 6 science, but whatever. You know, we got some good stuff in return. Oh, that battle suit is getting it. Look at that. I have to really hand it to him. He's putting up quite a fight. Although there's no way he's winning this fight. Like, Slavic Federation, that is over. He just doesn't have it in him. Yeah, if the battlesuit attacks, you're gonna feel it. Nope, we're not doing that. Alright, so that's probably gonna fall soon. We got another covert agent. Because we completed that quest, so now we have a lot of them. Alright, let's see. Alright, I'll send one of you to France. Choose Operation in Citadella, steal energy. Krabrost. Recruit defectors. I mean, this is gonna be gone soon. I mean, that city will just be gone. It's not gonna exist anymore. That's fine though. Alright, we have a lot of spies now, man. We got 6 of them. And I'm going to be swimming in money. Actually, I already am. I have, like, over 3,000 energy. I should probably start just spending it on random buildings in all my cities. I don't know what to do with it. So this is what happens when you focus on trade routes like I did early on in the game. And energy. Like, I think in the first part I said, hey, I'm going to just start earning energy. And I am earning energy. I can't believe it. I've never seen this much energy so far. Come on, just destroy that city, man. You know it's gonna happen. Just do it. All right, here we go. My vessel. We can send food to Ayan. They do need it. Let's do that. All right, here we go. Trade convoy. Trade with. Dorado. I mean, that does appear to be the best option available to me at this point in time. So that's exactly what I'll do. Alright, you're done. Trade with Sirik. It's better. It really is. Alright, so we got some troops on the way. We got the meme twerk in one turn, and it took a long time to make. A very long time. Come on, just take that. Oh, wait, is France helping them out by attacking the Slavic Federation? Because that's a plot twist if ever I've seen one. Also, why would they start helping out this late into the game? Probably just to earn some butt-licking points with Brazil, but it's a little weird, though. And they're still putting up a fight. They're actually getting rid of the last melee unit of Brazil in the area. It looks like they might actually survive after all. Unless they still have a bunch of units that we haven't seen yet. Like that. Yep, that would pretty much do it, I think. That city is gone. Goodbye, Slavic Federation. You were a true friend. Actually, not a friend of mine, but sure somebody's probably a little sad about you being dead now. All right, meme twerk. Get a bunch of extra culture and some health, and it's awesome. It's good stuff. All right, so trade with that. Because that trade route is over. Command center, institute, whatever, thorium reactor. Sure, grab that, man. Get some money. All right, one more turn for that. We got 0 health now. We definitely saw an improvement there. So that's cool. We're earning about 50 culture per turn. Ooh, covert agent got promoted. We lost some health, probably because a trait route is over or something like that. Something dumb. Alright. Excuse me. Alright, got my technology. We got 10 purity now. We're getting dangerously close to 11. A lot of stuff. We got a city connection between Central and my capital now. Alright, so this guy left. Sure, steal shit from Freeland. I don't really care. Let's do that. New unit upgrade? Ooh, we get an evolved battle suit. That's actually pretty awesome. Do they get... No, they do not get special... They do get special bonuses. Okay. Flanking? Plus 40 when not next to any friendly unit. That's awesome. Going with that. We get the Punisher, which is an artillery upgrade. Plus one movement or extra strength when attacking. The movement, I think, could be very valuable, so I'll grab that. We get an upgrade for the cruiser. Extra strength, yes please. That is good. Alright. So we got some promotions for our agents. We got 10 purity already, man. We're getting close now. Aegis, worker speed. Kind of just want to get to this and get an LEV destroyer, a LEV destroyer. I don't even know what to call it, but yeah, one of those. Civil support. That would be really easy to grab. Hollow Matrix. Plus 2 culture on tiles you own. That's pretty sick, actually. And we can get mag rails, carriers. We could also get LEV tanks, which I really would be into as well. The crawler. That's probably been made already. Alright, so what we want most of all is to get to 13 purity, so I'll focus on that for sure. Let's see, what would be the easiest one to grab? Let's grab terraforming and then go to biosphere so we can also get our floatstone finally. Janali. Alright, get a Vivarium, man. How do you not have one yet? Fabo can get... We can get a Xenomelium, but... I mean, that's a lot of money, but someone's probably going to steal it anyway. An Institute... let's just try to make the Xenomelium. Whatever, man. It might be worth it to try. Yep, get another one of those. Alright, so you made a mine that they are now working. That's actually a really awesome tile. I'm pretty jealous. Let's make a farm over here. Alright, Sentinel. You can go now. You're ready to fight, I think. Mostly watching out for China still and Brazil. Brazil seems like a very risky neighbor to have nearby. Holy shit. Oh, it's fine. We all make mistakes every now and then. We're gonna guy in wells. Nah. But Terrascapes are actually really good. A lot of nice yields, although you're gonna have to pay 6 energy per turn. I could just grab one and see what it looks like. Seeing as I do have a buttload of money now, so I'll try that soon. Yeah, I got a farm. Trade vessel, trade with Boa Esperanza. That's the best option we have right now, so we might as well do it. Alright. Just join this city, make sure it's well protected. I guess France was at war with China without me even knowing it, but that has been solved, that little issue over there. Let's see. Is there any way to boost production? Not really. Oh, that's kind of a bummer. Oh, hello. Okay. We got 80 production in our capital. Not that we really needed it, but I mean, I'll take it, I guess. I mean, it's kind of cool. Sure, yeah. One more turn, offense, man. It was just a mistake. I didn't see your city. I mean, it was pretty far away from the expedition, if you think about it. Okay, you go over there. All right, our agent has arrived in Freeland. We get another free policy. Plus 7 culture for every great wonder. We do have a couple of those, but we will not be able to get to this one in a while. Let's see. I think I'll just go with this one. And then probably this one, that one. Because I really want to get to Magnusanti. Alright, I'll grab this one. a lot of extra yields for my internal trait routes. Solar collector one turn, are you kidding me? We have 80 production in this city? No, we don't. Oh, it's probably because of that expedition. Okay. Alright, I respect it. Let's just grab a solar collector. A Lancer, look at that. Is that like the old rover? Evolved battle suit? Those are pretty awesome as well. Alright, let's grab a Lancer. Why not? Why the heck not? Okay, Sabda is right over there. Sentinel. Alright, just chill out, man. Just protect everything. Just make sure we're safe. Terraforming in two turns, and we can start grabbing some floatstone near Janali. Very much looking forward to finally owning my own 20 floatstone over there, because that was mainly the reason I made Janali, is that there was some awesome stuff around there. We also have 3 Phyrexite, but I don't think I can actually do anything with that. Alright, solar collector. Just launch it, boom, somewhere to fill a gap. Or just launch it over Janali. Yeah, we can just launch it right there, boom. That's probably pretty good. Maybe. I don't know, I didn't really check. Alien Preserve, Auto Plant. Kind of like the Auto Plant, but Alien Preserve is also really good, so I'll go with that. Mass Digester, Repair Facility. Alright, get another boat. Seems like a great idea. There you go, you can just explore. Because I don't really care. Let's see, okay, terraforming one more turn. After that, it's going to get crazy with the floatstone. Gran Exito. Wait, are they fighting aliens or people? She was just shooting with a boat. So I'm not really sure what, like, who was fighting who there. Promethean is done. I don't even know what that is, so I really don't care. Biospheres, 4 more turns. Oh my god, we're going to be swimming in purity by then. We can also perform Dirty Bomb Operation, which I don't even know what that is, but I would love to find out. Yes, I would. Extra food carried over after city growth. That's also pretty nice. And we got a little extra energy from domes, and I do believe that we made I'm pretty sure we made a dome up there at some point, and then down there, and that's pretty much it, I think. So that would be 2 energy per turn. Although, honestly, I'm fine with that. I'll take it. Institute, man. Central is still kind of a mess. They're so slow with everything. Oh, we got 2 health now. I didn't even notice that. We're also about to get 5,000 energy. Which, again, I feel like I should really start investing in something, but I'm not sure what. Like, I don't feel there's anything I desperately need right now. Oh, shit. Yeah, go with that, man. Money and science. Best friends right there. Alright, so Lancer, I'm gonna send you over here. To defend Janali, and that should be enough, I think. Alright, so extra science from Bionics Labs or extra culture. I'll go with the science. Because we need the science to win, the culture not per se. No, let's see. Cloning plant, we still can't make that. Go with an institute. I don't care. Just get some specialists in there. I don't know. Yeah, no, we're cool, actually. I don't need that anymore. I only needed that for my stupid laser comm satellite. I might make another trade with her later, get some more petroleum. But right now, this one will still be in the air for a while to come, I think. Alright, so that trade is now finally over. Oh god. That looks messy. That looks very messy. Alright, get the heck out of there, man. You're gonna die for sure. Oh yeah, this is it. Alright, so say that tile up there. We're gonna make a Terra whatever over there. And we're finally gonna see what that looks like. Cause I'm actually pretty curious. I wanna know what that does. No. She's asking me to give up one-fifth of my science for a favor. That lady is crazy. Insane. She already owes me a favor, so I can just maybe call that in and get some free petroleum or something. Okay. There's a station out there. I don't even know how I found them, but I did. Alright, let's go across the ocean, man. Alright, cooperation is done. You make me a sweet terror escape. 19 turns, holy shit. Yes. I'm sure that's gonna look great. I will enjoy it very much. Weather controller. I don't think we're gonna be able to grab that. Alright, so next will be the mobile LOV, I guess. We just gotta get to that purity. That's all I care about. Centurion, alright, so extra movement or the automatically heal every turn. Both extremely valuable, but I think in terms of combat, I really like the healing, so I'll go with that. Raider. There's mostly land units if you get attacked, so I'll go with the land unit one. Alright, you good, Lancer. And, man, we got 11 purity already. We're already starting to reach the end of the game. Pretty soon, at least. Optical surgery, we can't get that. We can get the crawler. Okay, Brazil declared war on France. We can get an LEV plant for a bunch of production. Maybe that's good, I think, maybe. Alright, trade convoy. Let's try and keep it internally for as much as we can. Janali. Ayan needs food. Alright, trade with them. Seems like a fine idea. Alright, you, my man, grab an auto plant. Alright. So this looks pretty sweet. We're still making the xenomalium because I don't think anybody really wants that. So this is going pretty good. In the next part, we're going to rush more towards the 13 purity and the making of the Exodus Gate. But yeah, that will come in the next game. I hope you guys enjoy... next game. Next video is what I meant. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll be back soon with some more Civilization Beyond Earth. Thanks for watching.